not a bad way to spend the afternoon.
Wide open on Lake Huron.